name is Redo Meyer, and welcome to This Week in Android Development on Monday, August 5th, 2013. Last week, I waved my hands around in a sign of unbridled excitement as I introduced Android 4.3, an exciting gourmet flavor of jelly bean, available for your development pleasure. Stefan took a deeper dive into one of these new Android 4.3 features with a look at the new UI automation testing toolkit, while Anker continued his series on making apps beautiful with a glance back at backwards compatibility and a fresh new take on modernization. Not to be outdone, Chet did some stretching and squashing and also recorded a dev byte on animation. The July Android Developer Survey closed last week with 6,000 Android developers sharing their thoughts. It was no surprise to see the US developers account for the largest number of responses, but which country do you think filled the number two spot? The Google Play Games Services team have found an ingenious way to ensure that they have more time for playing games by having you do their jobs for them, with the launch of the public bug tracker for Google Play Game Services. Join them this week for another episode of Game On, where they'll be taking you through the process for saving game state to the cloud. Our European colleagues joined the Paris Android user group for what I'm sure was a debaucherous event filled with fine wine, soft cheeses, and some Android development. Or at least that's what their expense report suggests. Coming up this week, JF is back with a breakdown of how to detect overdraw using the hierarchy viewer. And Nick the Butcher has prepared some fine cuts of aged and marbled design bites, starting this week with a look at responsive design. Not to be outdone, keep an eye out for the latest from Chet as he delves into the magical world of cartoon animation techniques. Also this week, our Australian advocates will be hosting the second part of their Making Apps Beautiful backstage show. Join them to ask questions on how you can make your apps a little more magical. That's all for this week in Android development. Be sure to check out this week's dev and design bytes and know that I'll set fire to your new shoes.